South Sudan must be separated from the Sudan. That was the Kulu people were fighting for. So we fought for many years. Thousands of thousands died because of anger, because of sickness. In which when 2011 came, we got our independence, supported by the old world. They shot, they killed three of us in the hour. And then we fled to the bush. When we reach the bush, we get ourselves, we are so mean. So we come together and then we defend ourselves. We become a stronghold. And we go and fight them now. If you look at this war, it is sometimes to be a meaningless war. People are fighting for the leadership. More than the number of people died here in the war last year will die, will multiply this number of killing. So that will be mass killing in the people. That will include civil communities even, and will cause anger and diseases. Let this bloodshed between Machar and Salva Kiir in Juba to be stopped, because those who now are fighting are not their children.